Hey, superachievers! For this book review, I want to recommend Incognito, The Secret Lives of the Brain by David Eagleman. Now, as you can tell, if you watched any of my other book reviews, I do love a good book that helps shed light on the mystery of our minds. David Eagleman is a renowned neuroscientist that explores the subconscious and how it affects our daily lives. The title of the first chapter is my favorite. There is someone in my head, but it's not me. And here's my favorite quote from the book that sums it up perfectly. Most of what we do and think and feel is not under our conscious control. The rest of the book shares why this is so important for us to know, and it helps us take a little more control than we currently have. The author also has a PBS series on Amazon Video, Prime Video, titled The Brain with David Eagleman. I highly recommend that you watch that as well. So as you know, I love this book, but I do need to state that I am not paid to endorse it by the author or the publisher. I will, however, share my Amazon influencer link below in the event you would like to purchase the book on Amazon.